Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy.
In this lecture, we'll understand the conversion between binary and hexadecimal number system. We know that 2 is the base of binary number and 16 is the base of hexadecimal number. Now we need to convert a binary number to a hexadecimal number, and a hexadecimal number should be converted into binary number. So if we take 2 to the power of 4, we'll get 16. So which means a hexadecimal number can be converted into an equivalent 4-bit binary number. So we require 4-bit binary number to convert to equivalent hexadecimal number, and a single hexadecimal digit can be converted to equivalent 4-bit binary number. Now let us take the hexadecimal numbers and let us write the 4-bit equivalent binary number. So the hexadecimal numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E and F. So equivalent number of A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, D is 13, E is 14, F is 15. Now we need to write the equivalent 4-bit binary number. So we have taken 4 bits as 2 to the power of 0, 2 to the power of 1, 2 to the power of 2, 2 to the power of 3. So 2 to the power of 0 is 1, 2 to the power of 1 is 2, 2 to the power of 2 is 4, 2 to the power of 3 is 8. So to get 0, we need to make all the bits as 0. To get 1, we need to make the corresponding bit as 1 and remaining bits as 0. To get 2, we need to make corresponding bit where we are having 2 as 1, so remaining bits as 0. To get 3, we need to make these two bits as 1 because 2 plus 1 is 3, so remaining 2 bits are 0. To get 4, make this bit as 1, remaining bit as 0. To get 5, make these two bits as 1 and remaining bits as 0. To get 6, we need to make these two bits as 1, 1 and 1, remaining bits as 0. To get 7, we need to make these three bits as 1. So it will be 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So first three bits are 1, so other bit is 0. To get 8, we need to make this bit as 1, remaining bits as 0 because correspondingly we are having 8. To get 9, we need to make these two bits as 1, remaining two bits as 0. To get 10, we need to make these two bits as 1. So if we make these two bits as 1, we'll get 10. 8 plus 2 is 10. So remaining bit as 0. So to get 11, we need to make this bit as 1, these two bits as 1. So 1, 1 and 1. So the remaining bit is made as 0. To get 12, we need to make these two bits as 1 because 8 plus 4 is 12. So remaining two bits as 0. To get 13, we need to make these three bits as 1. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. So 1, let us make these 3 bits as 1, so remaining bit as 0. To get 14, we need to make these 3 bits as 1, 1, 1 and 1, so the other bit as 0. So it will be 8 plus 4, which is 12, 12 plus 2, it is 14. To get 15, we need to make all the bits as 1. So 8 plus 4 is 12, 12 plus 2 is 14, 14 plus 1 is 15. We need to make all the bits as 1. So this is the binary equivalent of the hexadecimal number. So first we will see the binary to hexadecimal conversion. To convert from binary to hexadecimal number, we should group the binary number into group of 4 bits. Then we should write the hexadecimal equivalent to 4-bit number. So take the binary number group into 4 bit number and then write the equivalent hexadecimal number. So let us take an example and understand this. So let us take 10111101.01 to base 2, and this number has to be converted into the hexadecimal number. Let us rewrite the number again. Now let us group this number into a group of 4 bit number. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is one group and this is another group of 4 bit number. Towards right hand side, we are having only 2 bits. So we need to add zeros towards right hand side and we need to group it as a 4 bit number. Now we need to write the equivalent hexadecimal number. So 10111011 is B, 1101 is D, point 0100 is 4. So 0100 is 4. So we will get the hexadecimal equivalent number as BD dot 4 to base 16. This is the hexadecimal equivalent of the given binary number. Now let us see the conversion from hexadecimal to binary number. To convert from hexadecimal to binary, we should simply replace each hexadecimal digit with a corresponding 4 bit binary number. So take a hexadecimal number and write the equivalent 4 bit binary number. So let us take the same example, B D dot 4 base 16. It should be converted into equivalent binary number. Let us write the number again, BD dot 4. Now let us write the corresponding equivalent 4 bit binary number. So for 4, the equivalent number is 0100 0100. For D, it is 1101. So it is 1101. For B, it is 1011 1011. So if we write this number, it is 10111101.01002 base 2. This is the binary equivalent of given hexadecimal number. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.